was born in Big Beaver by the borderline. He started playing hockey by the time he was nine. His dad took the hose and froze the backyard. Little Buddy dreamed he was Rocket Richard. He grew up big and he grew up tough. He saw himself scoring for the Wings or Canucks, but he wasn't that good with the puck. Buddy's real talent was beating people up. His heart wasn't in it, but the crowd ate it up. Through peewees and juniors and midgets and mites, he must have racked up more than 600 fights. Till a scout from the Flames came down from Saskatoon, saying there's always room on our team for a goon. So we've always got room for a goon. And there were Swedes to the left, Russians to the right, a check at the blue line itching for a fight. Brains over brawn, that might work for you, but what's a Canadian farm boy to do? What else can a farm boy from Canada do? What's a Canadian farm boy to do? What else can a farm boy from Canada do? What the crowd roared when Buddy the Goon came over the boards. Coach, he'd say, I want to score goals. The coach said, Buddy, just remember your role. When fast guys get paid, they shoot and they score. Protect them, Buddy, it's what you're here for. Protection, it's what you're here for. Protection, it's the Stars who score. Protection, go and kick somebody's ass. Protection, don't put the biscuit in the basket, just hit somebody. It rang in his ears, blood on the ice ran down through the years. The king of the goons with a box for a throne, 1,000 stitches and broken bones. He never lost a fight on his icy patrol, but deep inside, Buddy only dreamed of a goal. He just wanted one damn goal. There were Swedes to the left, Russians to the right, a check at the blue line itching for a fight. Brains over brawn, that might work for you. What's a Canadian farm boy to do? What else can a farm boy from Canada do? What's a Canadian farm boy to do? What else can a farm boy from Canada do? On his final season, on his final night, Buddy and the Finn Goon were pegged for a fight. 30 seconds left, and the puck took a roll. And suddenly, Buddy had a shot on goal. The goalie committed. Buddy picked his spot. 20 years of waiting went into that shot. The fans jumped up, and the Finn jumped too. And Cole caught Buddy on his follow through. The big man crumbled, but he felt alright. Cause the last thing he saw was the flashing red light. For a fight, take care of your teeth, that might work for you. But what's a Canadian farm boy to do? What else can a farm boy from Canada do? What's a Canadian farm boy to do? What else can a farm boy from Canada do? What's a Canadian farm boy to do? What else can a farm boy to do?